To help your child develop their vocabulary, you can take turns describing something. For example, you could describe a banana. You might say, "This banana is yellow." Your child might say, "The banana is long." You could say, "It's smooth." They might say, "It's sweet." You could also say, "The banana is curved." Then they might say, "It's tasty." You can go back and forth and see how many describing words you can use. This is a fun way to help your child learn new words and their meanings.